Okay.
Alright, we going C, I guess? Which way are we going? Or cut across towards B?
Yeah, let's do C.
Really? Okay.
We got, I mean, with we got a radar with us, right? Right, radar. Yep, Worcester. Worcester, we got a radar, we got a sub. Here we go, we got a solid force here. We got a little task force. We got this.
The ballad.
Yeah, it's going to be just like 2008. It'll probably be worse, actually, because we've already got high inflation in place.
Greg, what do you want me to just want me to spot for you?
Yeah. Yeah. Punch torpedoes out at the where that Salem's gonna go.
I don't have it for 19 seconds. Yes, I will. You think they're gonna stay on the side of the island?
Oh,
just
yeah.
Just nuzzle in up there.
Yep, that's precisely where he's gonna go.
He's kind of covered by that little rock outcropping.
Throw one at the Hanover then.
Running away from the Carbaros.
Let's keep them spotted.
One second here.
As soon as he gets, they can get around this rock.
Boink. Finish him.
Got a sub.
Nicely done. Wait, did you gunboat him?
I did. I hit him with a torp and then gunboated him.
Nicely done.
He's just like, what just happened to me? He's just thinking to himself, holy crap. This guy.
I got hits on him. He's out there.
A who?
The submarine, yeah.
Where at?
Straight ahead of me.
I got depth charges. I got two subs. Yeah, Chuck, push around that corner.
You're gonna lose the Salem probably here in a second. You got him spotted?
Yeah, we gotta get around. Sean will have him in a second.
Detected, this has gotta be the sub.
I got a hydro up, still running for 13 more seconds.
Yeah, I got mine up too.
That's worth it.
What's the range on the Salem's radar?
8.5.
Thank you. Very useful information.
It is.
I
What the? What is the curve on these damn things?
Like, curve. Oh, and the torpedoes?
Yeah, that's freaking ridiculous.
Yeah. Has Zub got you spotted?
Well, he's firing torps at me, that's for sure. He's around here somewhere.
Does RPF pick up submerged subs?
No.
If you could get over here, I could use your help because the sub is around.
Dude, I'm right next to you.
No, by all, yeah, by all means, keep heading towards it.
I just took 35,000 hit points off Moskva.
Nice. Good shot.
Ooh, I'm radared. What's
Moskva?
What's around here?
The Moskva.
Oh, the Moskva.
That's all we got. Oh, there's two Moskvas.
Oop, he's behind us. There he is.
You.
Is that supposed to be a volcano sound? What is that? Anybody?
No.
Okay. I think the Shema is...
cap anymore.
No, I mean, it's just on the other side of that island according to my RPF.
Okay.
Oh, maybe. Nope. Now he's moved more towards Zoom.
There he is. Cyclone's coming in. Seems a little late.
He's running more to the left. He's out of the smoke.
He's got me detected. I don't see him. He no longer has me detected.
There, sure. Fuck.
Damn it. The other guy's radar.
Where's the moss?
With me.
Right over there. I think he's got me though.
Can't get out of that, really.
Well, Chuck, I mean, Chuck's still alive.
What do they still have left for DD?
The Shimakaze. The Shima, but he's way the hell up.
Yeah, he ran. You just need to avoid that Moskva. Yeah. Hanover is just stupid sick. An easy 189,000 damage. I think we've got this. Is he gonna get the torque kill? Nice. No! Missed him. Moskva's gonna rip our Wooster right here, maybe. Nope. Alright, we're good.
A liar.
Oh, that Shimmy's got like barely anything left at all. North of the island. The big island. D4. I mean, our Baleo could probably take him out if he surfaced and used his guns. His deck guns or secondaries or whatever they call them.
Yes. Right? What are you doing, Worcester?
I just, you know...
Why would you do that?
I don't know how anyone could do bad
do
in a... What? Oh, charging the Goliath?
Yeah. He knew it was there. Why is he hunting it?
Because he doesn't realize that it's a heavy cruiser and he's in a light cruiser.
Hey, I got an idea. Hey, don't run hydro and make sure you run right to his side where his torpedoes are. Wow.
Well,
pull that off.
It worked, though.
Wow.
I'm not going to give him a hard time.
No. I mean, that worked. It should not have worked.
No, I thought he was in trouble, but hey. For some reason, this camouflage on the Wooster looks like Maryland. Doesn't it?
Yeah. I wouldn't have said that before, but now that you say it.
Huh. Good old Lord Calvert's shield. Alright, pop your radar. Might not have any left. Interested to see how much secondary damage I did. Oh, look at that. Back on top with a super ship, of course. Because they're ridiculous and stupid.
I want to point out their super ship was 11th.
Yeah.
So I question your argument.
Yeah, I know. Secondary batteries, 243 hits for 50,000 damage. Wow. What are theirs coming?